Around 50 Ukrainian civilians reached the relative safety of a temporary camp in Russian-held territory on Sunday after being evacuated from a ruined steelworks in Mariupol, where the United Nations said a safe passage operation was in progress. A convoy of vehicles with Ukrainian number plates, Russian forces and vehicles with United Nations symbols arrived in the village of Bezimene, located in the Donetsk region around 20 miles from Mariupol. The port city is under Russian control, but some fighters and civilians remain holed up in the Azovstal Works, a vast Soviet-era plant designed with a labyrinth of bunkers and tunnels to withstand attack. It is one of the first major signs of an evacuation agreement to ease the ordeal of the most destructive siege in the Russia-Ukraine conflict. Russia's defense ministry said on Sunday that 46 civilians had left the area around the steel plant the previous day. U.S. House of Representatives Speaker Nancy Pelosi pledged continued support for Ukraine when she met President Volodymyr Zelensky in an unannounced visit to Kyiv.
We believe that we are visiting you to say thank you for your fight for freedom, that we are on a frontier of freedom, and that your fight is a fight for everyone. And so our commitment is to be there for you until the fight is done.